Thanks, Connor. Well, most Iowa school districts will begin classes on Friday. One Eastern Iowa school district will wait a little longer. Sigourney Schools says there's work that will be completed on Friday in the boiler room at the elementary school. The district is delaying the start of school for all grades until Monday. Students will get out that day at 1:30.